During those turbulent times, Robert O'Hara Burke had proved himself to be recklessly brave and an impulsive daredevil with a quick temper. In search of adventure, he decided to take leave and return to Europe to fight in the Crimean War, where his brother had been killed. But he was too late. By the time he reached Liverpool, the war was over, peace had been declared, and so he returned to Victoria. Meanwhile, by 1857, Beechworth was becoming one of the richest gold fields in the world, producing close to 60 tons of the precious metal and supporting a population of 40,000 migrants. Burke earned praise for his success in quelling ugly anti-Chinese riots on the Buckland River and helped to establish a Chinese protectorate.